Moms, are you tired of the kids scuffing up the heels of their boots, trying to get them off by beating them on the edge of the steps?
Well, have I got the tool for you? It's a boot jack. Now, this boot jack I made 20 years ago. But for Christmas presents, I was asked to make three more. And so in this video, I'll show you how I made them.
Customer service doesn't. Well, I guess if the person was just reading from the manual and answering questions, this probably.
Just getting the angle, and I cross cut this board with the tilted blade on the table saw. Okay, going to drill a 1-inch hole through here, so if they want to, they can hang them on pegs out in the garage. Alright, now to cut this V out, this is where the heel of your boots go. So I'm going to drill 1.5-inch hole with a Forstner bit, and then cut it out by hand.
Only touch on the push stroke, go back, set it back down, and go again. And each time I bring the tool back, it's like two or three times long. Corners.
Now, since the riser of the boot jack has a bevel on the end. I clamp it like this so I could drill straight down about 2 inches deep into the riser itself. I just taper these quarter inch dowel rods just in the pencil sharpener. Just barely stick them in, give them a crank or two. But measure these. Make sure they're a quarter of an inch. They're not always a quarter of an inch. Because you want these to fit snug. There, they'll never guess what it is.